Guten Tag, my name's Dale, and you're watching The Factoid. So for context on this video's title, this is gonna be a video about American heritage groups. So go on, take a guess which one's the biggest. Huh? 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 Well. So what I'm gonna do is go over in some detail about the top 5 populations in the United States, giving you numbers and famous people. And after that, I'm gonna go into all the groups that make more than 1% of the United States population, just giving you some brief details about it. There's not too many of them, so that shouldn't take too long. And if you are a part of one of those heritage groups, hey, you know you got some ancestral ties with these people. So that's always fun. So without further ado, let's start. To most people's surprise, English is not the largest heritage group within the United States. So the most populous heritage group within the United States is German. The German heritage group makes about 1/6 of all the Americans in the United States, being about 50 million people, which is a ginormous amount. Should also be noted that Germany has a population of 81 million. Some famous people who are part of the German heritage group are children's doctor Dr. Seuss, or Seuss as most people know him as, American President Dwight Eisenhower, John Rockefeller, who, if you were to count for inflation, was the richest person to ever live, and the first man to ever walk on the moon, Neil Armstrong, who has a little bit of other heritage groups within him, but is mostly German. The second largest ancestral group within the United States is African American or Black American, which makes up about 41 million people, and that is quite large. Some famous African Americans are the talk show hostess Oprah Winfrey, the awesome political activist Martin Luther King, pop star sensation Michael Jackson, and even Barack Obama, who, coincidentally, also has German heritage due to the fact that he is half African American, and his mother has German and a little bit of English ties. The third largest group within the United States is the Irish Americans, making up about 36 million people, which is astonishing, being that there are about 45 million people in Ireland. More than 6 times the amount of Irish people in the United States and in Ireland. Now, obviously, culturally, they're not the same, so the real Irish people would still be in Ireland. But when it comes to heritage-wise, America's got you beat, which is absolutely crazy. So if you're Irish, you want to come to America, you fit right in, especially in the Northeast. Some famous Irish people are the designer of the assembly line and car manufacturer Henry Ford, Elvis Presley himself, President John F. Kennedy, and Walt Disney, who also had a little bit of German ties as well. Now the fourth largest group are the Mexican Americans. Being one of the fastest growing populations in the United States, they have a population of about 32 million people. Some famous Mexican Americans are actress Jessica Alba, political activist Cesar Chavez, who fought for Mexican Americans' rights when it came to labor unions and farming, comedian and actor George Lopez, and Ellen Ochoa, who was the first Latino American to ever go into outer space. Well done, well done. Going in outer space is always an achievement. And the fifth largest heritage group within the United States is the English Heritage Group. They make for about 26 million people. And some famous English Americans are the Wright brothers, Bill Gates, Chuck Norris, that's always a plus, and the top 3 people who are considered the best presidents of America of all time, George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, and FDR. So it appears that the English make great leaders, which I must say is a great quality to have. And now next I'm just gonna go briefly through some other heritage groups within the United States. If you are a part of this, then awesome, and you'll be able to learn about a famous American who you share ancestral ties with. Let's make it quick. Now first off is the American Heritage Group. These are white Americans who have revoked pretty much their ancestral ties to Europe and have decided to announce themselves as being just American when it comes to heritage-wise. Some of these people are Stephen Colbert and Mark Twain. After that is the Italian Heritage Group, with some famous Italians being Al Capone and Madonna. Next up is Polish. Probably the most famous Polish person in the United States is Martha Stewart, who states she is exclusively Polish in descent. After that is French, which I am a part of as well. And Ellen DeGeneres is probably the most famous French-American. Next up is Scottish, and probably the most famous Scottish person at the moment in America is Robert Downey Jr. After that is Scot-Irish, which is a group of people who identify them both as having strong Irish and Scottish ties. A famous Scot-Irish American is Johnny Cash, who is an awesome musician, by the way. After that is the Native American group. Sad that this is the land that they own and they are not even the top 10. With about 2.5 Americans claiming solely Native American descent, and about 5 million, including me, who had Native American descent. They are quite small in the grand scheme of things, but I would say a great famous Native American would be Sitting Bull. Not only is his name cool, but he's just awesome. The next largest heritage group is the Dutch, and a famous American was the inventor Thomas Edison, who has Dutch descent. Next up is Puerto Rican, and a famous American with Puerto Rican descent is Jennifer Lopez. Next up is Norwegian, yes, Norwegian. And a famous Norwegian American is Lance Armstrong. The next largest group is Swedish, so it's kind of funky that Norway has more people in America than Sweden. The more you know. A famous Swedish-American is Buzz Aldrin, the second man to get on the moon. After Swedish is Chinese. And a famous Chinese-American is Bruce Lee. And finally, Russian. And a famous Russian is the economist Michael Bloomberg. And with that said, those are some of the major heritage groups in the United States. My question for you guys is what nation are you from and what heritage groups do you belong to? I'm American and I'm a mutt. I'm French, Swedish, Native American, English, Irish, Scottish, a little bit of German. I'm everything. But most Americans claim to have multiple descents, like most of the people I listed, except for Martha. Most of them probably do have other people within their descent. Like Chuck Norris also states that he has Native American within him. But with that said, I hope you guys learned something new. I got a lot of stuff coming up with my finals and my birthday, which is on the 16th. I'm gonna be a busy guy. But I also have some cool video ideas coming up, and I hope you guys stay in tune. And with that said, my name's Dale. You're watching The Factoid. And remember, never stop learning. Thank you for watching.